We need to see peace and love and unity and brotherhood and sisterhood. So the world becomes, we form the world. We are active participants in the world we live in. We need to be very active in this world. We need to start sharing action. We need to do something good, positive. The month of Ramadan is the month of connection to God and spirituality and moral training and spiritual training, but also is the month of connection with other humans. We remember the poor, we remember the hungry, we remember the needy, we remember those who are less fortunate, and we connect to them. We all need to connect with each other because, my dear brother and sister, God made us all. We all the family of God. And the most beloved one to God are those who serve His family the most. This is the competition. Let us all compete on who serve the family of God the most. Muslim or non-Muslim, Arab or non-Arab, American or non-American, all of them are the creation of God. Each human being has the divine breath of God. Each human being is honored by God, and we need to realize each other humanity. We need to realize the value of each other, every shape, every faith, every group, every culture. This is the beauty of America, and this is the beauty of the creation, and this is the beauty of the Sikh country. I ask God to protect our law officers and elected officials and to give them the wisdom to make the right choices so they can continue to serve our community the best way they can serve. We ask God to help us to develop global conscience so we care about every person on the earth, not only ourselves, but we think of everyone and we love everyone. We ask God to promote, help us to promote peace and unity, and to stand against discrimination, racism, injustice, and to help us to build the bridges between people and cultures, and to help us to break down all the walls between us, which separate us. Let us listen to each other. Let us appreciate each other. This is the beauty of life. Without that, life is not possible. Life will not be a good one. We need this world to be a more peaceful one. In the month of Ramadan, the month of peace, the month of fasting, all religion fast, people of all faiths fast. And in the month of Ramadan, this common theme is a common value. We all share, you know, the common values of peace and love. And also we share the common values of freedom of religion. Thank you, God, for the space we have, the country we have, where we can experience our religion, where we can pray in freedom, where we can move and talk and eat in peace. That's a great thing. We should thank God for it. And to thank Allah for the diversity, God, for the diversity we have. My dear brothers and sisters, remember that the first command God made to human beings was to fast. God told Adam and Eve, fast away from the tree. Abstain away from the tree. Fasting is a beautiful service, a beautiful worship to God. We all share it. Help us to connect with God and other human beings. I'm so pleased, so happy, so honored to be with all the officials and all the good people around here. We need to do these programs. We need to get to know each other. We need to appreciate each other. And thank you very much for our brother Waleed and all the organizers of this beautiful program. The symbol of present is a symbol of peace, a symbol of fasting. We all share those common values and common themes, and we need to focus on that. And we need to make a change in the world we live in, and we need to be the change we want to see in the world. Let us start by ourselves. God bless our country, God bless our officials, God bless everyone who is here, and God help us all to be the best citizen and the best human. I mean, thank you very much.
And my son Khalid is here too. And thank you everybody, the ladies who are here. I don't know the name, but forgive the name. Now we're going to invite the question. I want all the children by the tree.
Ibrahim.
All the children
Zain.
By the question.
By the Christian. Siru here, siru and ammu, siru and ammu.
All the children,
everybody.
Okay.
Stay there, stay there. Siri, Siri. شوفوا فيه سيروا سيروا
على بركة الله بسم الله بسم الله مع بعض رمضان كريم
رمضان كريم.
Say it again. رمضان كريم.
رمضان كريم. Say it
again.
رمضان كريم.
رمضان
كريم.
يلا. بسم الله. رمضان كريم.
Say it.
May Allah bless you and your kids. May Allah keep you healthy, wealthy to your family. Thank you very much. All of you, thank you very much. Thank you for coming. Please drive easy, stay home safe. Inshallah, we'll see you next time or next year at the same time. God willing. Thank you very much.
Stay there, stay there. Stay there. For the picture. Good.
Anybody wants to take a picture, like a person could come this way. Anybody? Anybody wants to take a person? Come on, then there are kids here in the front. Okay. Come on.